second day of practice, but first day here. It's been good. Today was really good. You know, a lot of defense, and it's tough because our guys are, they want to play. They want to play, and so these first couple of practices are always tough. They're going to see the Clippers, you know. We're going to be, you know, hopefully ready. It's tough in 3 days, to be honest, but we're going to play a lot of the guys. Some guys will not play. Some guys will play very short minutes. You know, it's a long journey as far as we're concerned. So, but we do appreciate the fan support. You know, they'll be in the building, those guys, but all of them aren't going to play. Paul's going to do the same. He's just going to do skeleton every day, you know. Nothing more. Kawhi does more each day, you know. But Paul, we will not, no matter what we do, he's not going to get on the floor in contact. So, Kawhi did a couple of live drills today, you know. But Paul, I don't think we'll do a live drill, and I don't know, at least for another week or two. There has been a lot of change, you know. There's certain teams, you know, Denver is going to play like Denver. Portland is the same because they didn't make a lot of changes. They're key guys. But then Utah is way better. They've made a lot of changes. Just literally everybody. You know, Oklahoma is different. Houston is different. Golden State is different. You know, they'll probably all play the same in some ways, but with different personnel. So, you know, they're watching us too.